Testore. Ma si sente. Perché silenzio, ragazzi, non sono abituato quando è così intenso.
Ma vabbè, qualcosa puoi dire anche, no?
Giubilio. I'm not used to it, I'm very shy, as you know, I'm a very shy man, and so I don't know what to tell you, but it's not my first ribs, okay? This is for sure, even so I'm dropping the things because I'm slightly nervous, and and so you see how I do it. Okay. Very good. This painting I run you cannot buy. I made it myself 3 years ago. Maybe even more than 3 years ago. I like to have in the different shape. Usually people have just the other way around. I like to bend like this, and I like to bend with a piece of wood in my hand so I can feel a little bit better the wood. Other people have like a belt and they bend it around, and I don't know what. I cannot bend like this on a cello and double moving. So just it's not. A little bit more, so we have to raise a little bit the temperature. And as on the other videos, which we are taking on the other room and making our YouTube channel videos, we do it in the other room in order that it's nicely silent and no other rumors around. In this case now, we are doing here a very deluxe version because all the other ones are making a break while I'm online here, just for you to show you how it works. Yeah? Next time they all will work, so you will ask yourself, how comes there's so much noise in the backside? This is because this is not the option. Please excuse me for that already in advance. And, it's very hot. I don't want that it is cracking. And the bending iron is not too hot. If it's too hot, the wood is burning. Well, it is not burning, how you can see. But it's a little bit on the limit right now. So I need to have a little bit more patience, which is a little bit more difficult in front of the camera, but for you, I do it. Now, okay, and since it becomes a Testore, we leave it like this, because Testore was actually a very rough one, shouldn't tell you. But I like it. I think it is very, very Italian how it turns out. And that one here. I like it to be a little bit too big, let's say, but with like less than a turn, it's tight. And we can here have it work somehow in the right position. We damn, because we didn't.
Domi Violin asks you, what would be the price of a coffetta?
Well, Once again, Nina.
What would be the price of a copy of Il Cannone in euros if one would please use...
If it's a specific model, then as a linea macchi, you can have it for 7,875. Correct?
More or less.
Yes. And you can have it as a master or a future master, let's say starting from 11,900 up, and then up to my master 25,490. Yeah? And I'm convinced that in 10 years he would be happy that he got it. La cola sta arrivando. Oh, io pensavo che già è tardi, capo, scusami. Mille grazie. Qua. La colla. Allora, qua. Ah. 26 degrees here. And air condition is...
Charlie!
Charlie! C'è sempre qualcosa da imparare. Since we don't need it, but we might need it later on, but I turn it off, it's already so hot here. Hmm? So, I made here, so now I make my small line here, and then I... And here, I didn't expect that I'm having so hot. Would have been the first thing I have to put on the glue. Sorry. You're wasting my time. You are wasting the time. Crack. Where's the cuisine? Where's the comsa? Crack. Okay. You immediately cut it wrong. Okay. Make a joint in that area on the upper side is actually completely useless, but I'm just a maniac and I want things to have as nice as possible immediately, so I make even that one very nice. Okay? Here. Because you don't need it, because we will put in the neck. Mm-hmm. Correct? Mm-hmm. Then I put it in one position. Look how it is. And I say, for the lining. Non dicono niente, super seri. Guarnieri made one line next to the ribs and the other one. And so then he was very quick in fitting these ones, and did it also pretty, let's say, in a nasty way.
Russ Corbett, it's always, he's our...
Oh, with such a lovely name, he's my biggest fan. Now you might think, how does it come out, but I was cutting first inside and everywhere. Like this, and then I made it already, and then when the glue comes in, and then I made upper and lower part. I don't make anything, I just make later on, I make a small cut here from zero, like a triangle. So I make like this, I put the knife into the corner like this, and then I make that, and that's it. And it's a small tiny piece, which is just a small triangle, and this is... lowest, the top side. And I have it here flat, and then he goes a little bit down. While on the back side, it's written here, it's all flat. Okay. We're already on 61 degrees. It's getting hotter and hotter here. Boys, we need a paper tape. So I'm going to, wow, if you could see that, I have here assistance. So this is here the soap. Most people take now the liquid soap because I don't know why, but we all use now liquid soap. While in violin making we have old antique pieces of hard soap, and with this one we put it on the on our molds, on our inner foam, in order to prevent that it's gluing the ribs on the mold, right? So we do this here very precisely, and where there is the soap, nothing will glue on. Yeah. Usually I don't make it so precise, but since we have so many degrees to wait before the glue becomes 85 degrees, today we made it precise. But now there are three cameras. Wow, getting even more nervous here. Yeah. Now, apparently, making ribs like this is pretty easy, and indeed it is very easy, and you can make everything because the ribs are a little bit like the bricks of your fundament of your building, you know? Nobody cares later on how one brick was laying underneath like this or like that. But on the other side, it's everything is based on the shape of your instrument, so if you just want a little bit have things under control, it's pretty good if everything is fitted very nicely. Like here, it's working very well. In the C's, it's already a little bit more difficult because the wood is, when it is drying, shrinking a little bit. So even if yesterday the C's were super precise, today they don't fit super precise all over because the wood is a little bit shrinking, and because this mold is from June 2004, damn, this was like 15 years ago. No, damn. Okay, sorry. Okay, I don't want to offend here anybody, I just wanted to explain this. So here, when it is here open, this is because the whole shape is, the whole mold is a little bit consumed. We make with this one here, I make my violins. We make also a linea macchi testore, which we're actually making on a very good point. And Filippo made his future master violin. My project here is that I make now also, I'm the last one who is.
Right.
So I have to double check the glue because I want to glue here, you know. Yeah. And this is actually a nice. Hello. Come 3 minuti. It's already 30 minutes.
Yes, 28 minutes.
Okay.
Russ Corbett, question please. Why soap instead of beeswax? Or is there no difference?
I would say there is no difference, you know. The master is in your soul, and in your soul it remains. I started making and we used soap. I wasn't even thinking of taking beeswax, but at a certain point I remember that I was already working, and then I didn't have soap, and then I took a candle. So more or less it's the same. You can also take just and it also works. Important is, the point is, it shouldn't glue on Okay? This is the point. So, io mi potrei fare un pelo, pollino, pelo e carino. Grazie. So how you can see, it's not a question of 6 or 7 degrees, because I'm already gluing, because I don't want to wait, and I don't think that it is actually at the time of sweatery. They didn't go into these kind of details. They didn't know how much is 80 degrees or something. And now we just put here a little bit of glue, which is soaking a little surface here of the wood, which is soaking in a little bit more than the other one. Isn't that now nice? It is. And I always try to work in a way that if the phone is ringing, you can still answer and take all the orders and things like this. Min already said, I say that. By putting now all the clay, it is slipping away. It gives you time to soak in both surfaces. Slowly, you give a little bit of pressure and move away. Okay? So, this is nice. So this was one side. We can just double check if it will even come to the right area. Yes, it is. Yeah. Then we put it nice violin. Backside is here, just here. Just make myself a small body, so I'm really good.
Taha Nu, is the $50 Chinese violin valid for playing?
That's a good question. It's always a question if you want it for decoration, or if you want it to play. Or I wouldn't actually. A 50, even a 100 euro or US dollar violin is nothing worth actually. I just had yesterday an American teacher here talking about these kind of things, and she was a little bit complaining. She was searching for a violin around 40,000 to 50,000, and her students have 100. Yes, it doesn't really work. It's so cheap that it's already too expensive for what it is, and especially for 50 years. US or 100, you don't get the violin where there's a bridge which works and you can tune, and you cannot pretend that you will enjoy playing violin. Mainly these instruments are bought because of people who think they will save money to this one. Yes, and it's, I don't like it, you know, we don't have two pieces. And to save 50 euro of rent, and they think that rent is a waste of money, while buying is clear expense, and that is better. But to be honest, I believe it's better to rent for 150, 200, 300 euro per year, and have something that you can enjoy playing, than mm-hmm. having saved. Perché la prova noi la mettiamo un po' piccola dentro.
Good.
Yeah, good. Very good.
Very good. Away all the secrets.
No. Don't give away all the secrets.
Thank you, Daniel.
Don't worry.
So we
I would say let's try to make tomorrow another session and here. This is, by the way, a typical Italian way.